What's happening everyone, my name is Alex and welcome back! In today's video we are checking out the latest robot vacuum from ECOVACS. This is also the most advanced robot vacuum that ECOVACS made so far, and I can probably go as far as saying that this is one of the most advanced robot vacuums available on the market. So what we have here today, it's called the ECOVACS DEEBOT X8 PRO OMNI. So you're probably wondering, why is this so advanced and what's so special about it? Alright, so if we turn this around, you're gonna see that at the bottom here we have a very different mopping system than what we are used to seeing from ECOVACS. With other ECOVACS vacuums that I've tried in the past, they had those two spinning brushes at the bottom. Now, this is not the first robot vacuum that I got to try with a mopping system like this. So this is great for anything that you're gonna spill on the floor. This is basically gonna clean your floor much better than a typical robot vacuum that has the two brushes underneath. So every time the roller mop here spins, it actually gets cleaned inside the vacuum. So the roller mop is constantly clean. Every turn, this actually gets cleaned. Where with a more typical robot vacuum that has the two brushes, those brushes just push the dirt around for a while in your home. So a mopping system like this, of course, will be much better. So whenever you spill something on the floor, this can go over anything and it will clean everything from the floor, and all that will be inside the vacuum. So no more spreading the dirt around with this kind of mopping system. Now, the one thing that makes this robot vacuum better than the other ones that have a similar rolling mop system at the bottom is the fact that the rolling mop on this one can actually extend. So the biggest problem with these robot vacuums that have the rolling mop is the fact that they can never get close enough to the edge, because there is this much space from the place where the mop is and the wall. So you always get a bit of space that never gets cleaned. Well, that is not the case with this robot vacuum anymore, because this one is the first one and I think the only one that actually extends the mop out. So this can actually clean close to the wall, which is unusual for this type of robot vacuums that have this type of mopping system. Another thing that I haven't seen for any other robot up until now is this brush right here. So the vacuum can actually extend that brush, so that brush kind of pushes the dirt towards the inside of the vacuum, towards the center of the vacuum, if that makes sense. So this vacuum will be able to reach areas where other vacuums will never be able to reach. And mostly if you're talking about these ones that have the rolling mop at the bottom, well, none of them can actually get as close to the wall as this one. So this is why I said that this is one of the best robot vacuums available on the market, because there are no other robot vacuums that can actually do all the stuff that this one can do. By now, you've also probably noticed that I'm filming in a totally new space. So this is our new home, but most of it is under renovations. This is my new office here, and this is kind of the only room that's ready in a way. Well, this side of it anyways. That brings us to carpets, because of course when you buy one of these robot vacuums, you need it to clean your carpets as well, not only the floor, the hard floors. So of course I had a bunch of stuff on the floor here just so I can check out and see the vacuum's performance. So this has an insane suction power of 18,000 PA. I think that's the highest that I've seen on any robot vacuum up until now. So whenever it goes over any carpets, over any areas, it will basically suck anything that you may have on the floor. This also features the Zero Tangle 2.0 Anti-Tangle Cyclonic Comb technology, and that basically means that at the brush at the bottom here, there will be no hair stuck. Now, I haven't actually cleaned this brush. The vacuum has been cleaning every day when the workers leave. So there is a lot of dust everywhere. I'm assuming there is hair, but you're not gonna see any hair on this brush. Now, I will take this off, but obviously there will be a lot of dust here. But as you can see here, there is absolutely no hair stuck on this. Just a lot of dust, because there is dust pretty much everywhere. So this vacuum does have a very hard life in this house, because it gets so dusty, it's unbelievable. But even like that, nothing gets stuck on this brush. So very important, because if you do have long hair, if your wife, if your kid or whoever has long hair, with a lot of vacuums, you do get a lot of hair stuck on this brush. Well, that is not the case with this one. And with that insane suction power, the vacuum will be able to suck everything inside it. And that kind of brings us to the all-in-one station. I don't have the all-in-one station right here next to me because it's a bit too big. But basically, the all-in-one station also have a dust bag. So whenever this is done, a cleaning cycle or throughout the cleaning cycle, depending how much it's cleaning, it will go back to that station and it will empty itself out. You don't actually have to do anything. The vacuum knows how to do that all by itself. And next, I'm gonna play a quick recording just so you can hear how loud that station goes whenever this goes and empties the dustbin inside it. It's actually not that loud, so let me play that. Alright, and since we are talking about the base station also features hot water washing for the rolling mop. So at the bottom there is where the rolling mop will be washed with hot water. At the top of the base station, we have two water tanks. One water tank for clean water, so you're gonna have to fill that up with clean water. And the other one is for the dirty water that gets collected in the robot vacuum and then emptied into that second tank. If you check that tank, well, at least in my case, because as I said, there is a lot of dust, that water is insanely dirty. Like, it's black. So I'm sure that you're gonna be surprised when you see how much dirt there is in your house as well. But basically that base station does it all. You don't really have to do anything. The vacuum goes there, fills itself up with water. It will empty the dirty water from itself into that dirty water container. It will wash the roller mop. It will also dry the roller mop whenever you're done a cleaning cycle. And it will also empty the dustbin. The dustbin and the filter is actually located right here. Very easy to access, and the same goes for the filter. Again, this has a lot of dust in it because, as I said, we are during renovations. But basically very easy to access the filter here whenever you need to clean it or replace it. And then you can just place this like this. So that's simple. The DEEBOT X8 Pro here also has a redesigned navigation system and of course some obstacle avoidance system, and that gives us a flatter design. So now we don't have that thing at the top of the vacuum as we've had with other ECOVACS vacuums in the past. So now the robot vacuum is flatter. It can easily go under your bed, under your couch, so you can also clean there. So on the front here, we actually have our navigation system. We have some more sensors on this side. And we also have this bumper. The bumper also has kind of like a rubber strip around it. So even if the vacuum touches your furniture, nothing will happen. But in 99.9% of the cases, this will not even touch your furniture. Now, we are missing chairs because they were never delivered. I'm not sure where my chairs are, so I can't really show you how the vacuum does with chairs, but I do have a lot of tripods here in my office, and I'm gonna play some B-roll showing you how the robot vacuum does here in my office, where there are many legs of everything everywhere. But basically the navigation system and the obstacle avoidance that we get from this robot vacuum is extremely good. So it's not gonna run over cables, it's not gonna run over small toys. It will basically go around everything, and it will also clean around everything as well, because we have that roller mop that comes out, we have that brush, the side brush that kind of comes out as well. So on top of having really good obstacle avoidance, it will also get very close to objects and clean very well close to those objects as well. And of course, through the ECOVACS app, you can also see the map of your entire house, because the first time it actually goes out, it will map out your entire house, and you can also edit that map from the app. Now, since we are talking about the app, well, basically from the app there, you can customize anything about the robot vacuum. You can, for example, select how wet the roller mop should be when it goes on a cleaning cycle. You can select the suction power, you can set schedules. If you have any carpets throughout your house, you can actually click on the carpet there in the app and you can select a personalized carpet strategy. So everything is very customizable about this robot vacuum from the app. So that's how you kind of interact with the robot vacuum from that ECOVACS app. Now, if you don't want to use the app and you want to send the robot vacuum to clean somewhere, the robot vacuum also supports voice commands. And you basically say, okay, Eco, go clean the kitchen, or okay, Eco, go clean the bathroom, or anything like that. So that's also an option if you don't necessarily want to use the app to send a vacuum to vacuum a certain area or to wash a certain floor or anything like that. So it also accepts voice commands.
Okay, Eco.
I'm listening.
Vacuum the kitchen.
Okay, the area will be vacuumed now.
Okay, Eco.
Go ahead.
Go home.
So when you combine all those things together, the roller mop that actually comes out and can get close to the edge of the wall, when you combine that 18,000 PA suction power with this anti-tangle roller brush that's basically not gonna catch any hair on it, when you combine the navigation system and the obstacle avoidance that we get from this robot vacuum, that's why I said there isn't anything out there that's better than this one. And this mopping system, of course, is much better than the regular mopping system that we've been seeing over the past couple of years. So those two brushes that spin. Sure, that system was great at its time, but now that we get robot vacuums like this, well, there is really no comparison, because the roller mop here constantly gets cleaned. So your floors will be considerably cleaner with this kind of mopping system that we get on this robot vacuum right here. So that's why I said this is definitely the most advanced that ECOVACS made, and probably on the market at this point. As always, there will be some links in the video's description so you can check this out. Also, thanks ECOVACS for sponsoring this video. If you have any questions, leave a comment and I will try to answer any questions you may have. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.